published 1940 EDT, 3 October 2017 updated 2300 EDT, 3 October 2017 former Australian Idol winner Kate Durago has said she is sorry, after making a brief appearance in a Victorian court on drugs and weapons charges. The 31-year-old looked downcast as she arrived at Bendigo Magistrates Court, located in country Victoria, on Wednesday morning. After a brief appearance in court, she told reporters outside she regretted her actions. Facing the music, former Australian Idol winner Kate Durago looks downcast as she faces court on weapon and ice possession charges. "Of course I am sorry," she told reporters outside Bendigo Magistrates Court on Wednesday morning. Durago, once a member of pop group Young Divas, is facing charges including possessing ice, drug driving, breaching bail and possessing a knife and tomahawk, with her hearing adjourned to November. A charge of trafficking was withdrawn by prosecutors. Charged Young Divas singer was busted by police allegedly carrying 0.43 grams of ice in Shepparton on June 10. Her barrister indicated she would plead guilty to the charges. Magistrate Patrick Southey extended Durago's bail and adjourned her case until November 15. The Young Diva singer was busted by police allegedly carrying 0.43 grams of ice in Shepparton on June 10, the Shepparton News reported. Drug possession. The singer was busted by police allegedly carrying 0.43 grams of ice in Shepparton on June 10. Police also alleged she was caught 5 days later with ice, and that she was illegally carrying a large knife and a tomahawk. Durago won Australian Idol in 2005, later going on to sing as part of girl group Young Divas, which also starred former Idol contestants Paulini, Riccoli Coulter and Emily Williams. In the past, the reality TV star has struggled with her weight, undergoing gastric sleeve surgery in 2012. In January and February this year she had toured as a backup singer with the James Southwell Band. Music success. Durago won Australian Idol in 2005, later going on to sing as part of girl group Young Divas. Sorry, we are not currently accepting comments on this article.